Well, a new twist has come up to the fore in the Delhi accident case, as the police have now revealed the victim was not alone at the time of the accident. The new CCTV footage of the accident shows 20-year-old Anjali seated in the back seat while her friend Nidhi was riding the scooty. Recently, the woman who was dragged for nearly 12 kilometers was with her friend. And the fresh CCTV video shows the victim with friend who fled after the accident was not alone. Bureau Report, RR News.